Hello, my dear students of BSc 5th semester. Welcome to Physics Classes by Sarabdeep Kaur Sidhu. So today we will discuss the topic that is a reciprocal lattice to simple cubic crystal, SCC. Yeah? So in the previous lecture, we have done about the basic concepts about the reciprocal lattice and primitive translational vectors of a reciprocal lattice, that is A star, B star and C star. So if A, B, C, they are the primitive translational vectors of a direct lattice. They are the primitive translational vectors of direct lattice, and they are A vector that is equal to AI cap, you can say, because you know the simple cubic crystal which have only atoms at the corners only. So A is equal to AI cap, and B is equal to, similar, because in a cubic crystal A is equal to B is equal to C. So you can write here B is equal to BJ cap, at the end you put A equal to B equal to C, or you write here A B is equal to AJ cap and C vector that is equal to AK cap. So these are the primitive translational vectors of a direct lattice. Clear? Of a simple cubic. You can draw also simple cubic unit cell. Now our aim is to find out the reciprocal lattice to a simple cubic crystal. How we can find out the reciprocal lattice to simple cubic crystal? So for this we have to find out the primitive translational vectors of a reciprocal lattice to SCC. Means that we know that we have done the right, this A star, B star, they are the primitive translational vectors for a reciprocal lattice. So A star, we have done in the previous lecture that A star is equal to 2 pi B cross C divided by A vector dot B cross C. Yeah, similarly, you can find out B star, C star and C star. And B star, first we will find out A star, then we find out B star, then we find out C star. A star, B star, C star, they are the primitive translational vectors of reciprocal lattice. What is this? Primitive translational vector of reciprocal lattice. Clear, ji? So they are the primitive translational vectors of reciprocal lattice. Now we will find out A star, then B star, then C star. To find out A star, we must know the values of A, B and C. Yeah? So that we have right, because it is a simple cubic crystal, so A vector is equal to A I cap, B is you can write here B J cap, you can also write here at the end you put A equal to B equal to C. Yeah? Similarly C. So put these values. First find out A vector dot B vector cross C vector. Yes, find out this A vector, put the value of A, that is A I cap dot B, that is A J cap, cross A K cap. So J cross K, this is A is we can take it outside, or this is A cube, this is A cube. I cap dot, what is J cross K? J cross K is also I. So I cap dot I cap, that is equal to 1, we know that. So this is equal to A cube. So volume, this is also volume of a unit cell. So this becomes A cube. Now we have to find out B cross C. Now B is here, C is here. So B cross C. This is equal to, B cross C is equal to A J cap cross A K cap. Clear? So same here. A J cross J cross K. That is equal to A square is outside. J cross K is I cap. So we have the values of this value and this value, which we want, because we want to put these values in this equation to find out A star. So put the values of B and B cross C. The B cross C is, that is equal to 2 pi a square I cap divided by this is a cube. This is a cube. So we have 2 pi upon a I cap. 2 pi upon a. This is our a star. This is our a star. Now we will find out b star and c star. So b star. Now what value of b star? B star is similarly, b star is equal to 2 pi c cross a divided by a vector dot b cross c. Because if here we put c cross a and here b, then a vector, because a vector dot b cross c, that is equal to b vector dot c cross a, and that is equal to put b to c, c dot a cross b, that is equal to same, and that is we have done a cube. So this is in all the cases this is a cube. So when we find out c cross c, because a vector that is equal to a I cap, b vector that is equal to b j cap, and c vector that is equal to a, here we write a k cap. So c cross a k cross I, that is equal to j, that is equal to j. So similarly 2 pi, here we have a square j cap divided by a cube, and it is equal to 2 pi over a j cap. This is our b star. Then we have to find out c star. C star, that is the primitive translational third vector, that is equal to 2 pi c changes to a cross b divided by a vector dot b cross c, because they are same. This is a cube. A cross b, I cross j, that is equal to k. So that is equal to 2 pi a square k cap divided by a cube. And this is equal to 2 pi over a k cap. This is c star. So this is a star, this is b star, this is c star. Clear ji? So what are a star, b star and c star? They are permittive translational vectors of a reciprocal lattice to SCC, simple cubic crystal. So see here, what is the difference between the permittive translational vectors of direct lattice and reciprocal lattice? So we have studied that the reciprocal lattice vectors having, if the direct lattice vectors have the dimensions of length, then the reciprocal lattice vectors have the dimensions of, in the previous lecture we have studied, have the dimensions of length minus 1. Clear? So here is a upward, here is a downward. I cap, same I cap, same j cap, same k cap. Only one constant, that is 2 pi is here. So we can, what we conclude that from this, that the reciprocal lattice to simple cubic is a simple cubic itself with the constant term 2 pi over a. So jo reciprocal lattice simple cubic ka hai, wo kya hai? Yes, simple cubic itself with constant 2 pi. So this is about the reciprocal lattice to simple cubic. Thank you.